In this question, we have given that a car travels counterclockwise around a flat circle of radius 0.25 km with a constant speed of 20 meters.